Well, more Facebook privacy woes. The social network says that for several days last month, a bug caused private posts by 14 million users to be made public. Yeah, that big oops is tonight's Daily.com.
Facebook once again apologizing, this time for making